school hockey state champion had never been crowned in Genesee County until last year. Powers Catholic reached the top of the mountain once before, and now this year, they're looking to get back to the peak once again. Last year, Powers Catholic charged through the competition and won the first ever hockey state championship in Genesee County. Now playoffs are set to begin once again, and the Chargers are preparing to run it back.
Last year, we peaked at the right time for sure. We had a loss to Lakeland, which that hurt, you know, because we were one of the top teams. But we saw the work we had to put in last year. We saw what we have to do this year. We're working harder than we were last year, so I think we're going to peak at the right time.
Powers has already done the work in the SVL. For the fourth consecutive year, the Chargers are Saginaw Valley League champs after their Mercy win over Saginaw Heritage. Team defense has been a key for Powers, and especially in goal, with Blake Zloto leading the goaltending crew. The senior has 14 wins this year and multiple shutouts, including that Heritage win. Zloto has made sure to protect the net that Nick Kurdiak covered so well last season.
Yeah, I mean, it feels great. I'm not going to say it's all me. I mean, my defense obviously helps me, but it feels great to get these shutouts and to follow a goalie like Kurdiak. It feels great.
The back-to-back title run begins this Saturday with Powers' first playoff matchup taking place in Chelsea against 8th-ranked Jackson Lumen Christie. The guys expect the trip back to the state finals this year to be tougher, but that doesn't mean they're any less confident about keeping their championship.
Especially on my last game, a couple of these guys' last games here, they think they got a chance. They don't have a chance here. It's over for them.